from New York with more on this. Hi there, Allison.
Hey, Heidi, you know, with people earning less and buying less, there are fewer dollars that are circulating through the system. And as a result, state and local governments are taking a huge hit. The Census Bureau says revenues tumbled by almost 7% in the third quarter from a year ago. Now, that may not sound like a huge number, but together, income and sales taxes account for about half of state and local revenues. Experts are warning that the trend will continue well into next year and possibly even beyond. And unlike the federal government as we know it, most states are required to actually balance their budgets, and this is going to leave them with gaping holes, Heidi.
Yeah, obviously it's a big problem, but can you put this personal level? I mean, what does it really mean for most of us other than the political battles, of course, over those state budgets?
Oh, sure. You know, why do we care, right? Well, I mean, if you think about it, so many of the services that we depend on come from state and local governments, everything from public schools to snow removal. And snow removal is actually making the budget problems even worse in many areas. The Wall Street Journal is reporting that the storms that have hit the Midwest and East Coast in the last couple of weeks resulted in huge snow removal bills, leaving officials scrambling to figure out how they're going to afford to clear the roads later in the season. Maryland's State Highway Administration, it's already spent more than $27 million this year on snow removal, but the agency's annual budget for that is just $26 million. The adjustments it and other states will have to make will likely result in, you guessed it, less plowing, and that's just one example of the service cutbacks we can expect to see more of. Not much happening on Wall Street this morning. Let's take a look at the numbers. The Dow right now down about 4, the NASDAQ off 1. Looks like everybody's on vacation. Heidi?
Yeah, all right. Allison, thank you.
Sure. President-